We're just about to reach the cottage. Hope you're ready.
What just...
I couldn't see clearly, but...
Amanda, I knew coming to your hometown before our wedding would be an adventure, but I never expected something like this.
Well, we better hurry and open that... I always get sentimental after seeing Mom's letters. I wish she could see me wearing the wedding dress she made for me. By coming back here, I feel I'm fulfilling her last wish. Thank you.
Anything?
No. I tried calling him just a minute ago. The lone miner seen in the area. I thought it was just an urban legend. Is someone playing a prank? Somebody gifted this necklace to me years ago. How did it end up here?
Is that you, Amanda?
Yes, Mr. Thompson.
There have been some sightings recently.
My brother's not picking up his phone. Please do...
Don't worry, dear.
mom.
Has opened up the mines. Those mines were closed by Father after a horrible mining accident. Well, why didn't he talk to me before doing this?
Someone, open the door! Someone, open the door! Someone, open the door! Thank you.
James has been kidnapped.
The lone miner?
I saw him with my own eyes.
Well, panicking never...
People believe the lone miner was buried alive when the mines were closed in a hurry. It's not his fault, but Father still felt responsible for the tragic death of the innocent miners. Has the lone miner come back to take revenge on our family? Who are you?
You are mad.
Come on.